This man receiveth sinners and eateth with them.
What man of you, having 100 sheep, if he lose one of them, doth not leave the 99 in the wilderness and go after that which is lost until he find it? When he hath found it, he layeth it on his shoulders, rejoicing. When he cometh home, he calls together his friends and neighbors, saying unto them, Rejoice with me, for I have found my sheep which I had lost. I say unto you, that likewise joy shall be in heaven over one sinner that repenteth, more than over 99 just persons which need no repentance.
Karunan kong kulin, na-appoint din lang isang coordinator, isang council member, alakala mo, sila na. No offense po, ako tungkulin kong ibahagi sa lahat ng manggagawa yung nararapat. I am here to correct and redirect. Tatandaan natin, tayo ay mga extension lang. Image and likeness of God. So, in like manner, dito sa ating gawain, inigawain for that matter, may namumuno. Yung mga binibigyan ng tungkulin, extension lang yun na namumuno. Hindi pwede yung namumuno ang susunod. Amen? So, maaari nakikinig kayo dyan sa Yasan, because I'm talking about Winnipeg, Canada. The city of Winnipeg, Canada. Sabi doon ni San Pablo, consider others better than yourselves. Look into the interest of others, not your own interest only. Tingnan nyo yung kapakanan ng iba, hindi lang yung sa atin. Magkaroon kayo ng isang hangarin, magkaroon kayo ng isang layunin, isang isipan, isang kalooban. Yung kalooban ni Kristo na tayong lahat ay maging isa at makaisa ni Kristo.
The lostness that we sense in our hearts, that all other distractions have failed to contain, what we feel in our most honest, least masked moments. We all feel something of this. What am I doing here? And in the vastness of that question, we feel lost. It's about the deep human need in the people that this rabbi could see. But it's also about you, and it's also about me. We experience lostness in 1,000 different ways. We are the sheep. But it's only half the story. There is also a shepherd who goes after the sheep, who leaves everything to find it, and when he does, gently picks it up, puts it on his shoulders, and carries it home.
that the Lord